What does hollow up pointing triangle mean in math? In math, the symbol hollow up pointing triangle represents a triangle. It is often used to denote the shape or properties of a triangle in equations and formulas. The symbol can also be used to indicate the area of a triangle, as well as the lengths of its sides and angles. Additionally, the symbol may be used to represent the delta or change in a variable.